has three parts. So the first part asks us to identify what would happen if the salt solution is replaced by water.